Well, with the mild winter, you can see that ice jams were not a concern here along the Des Moines River. But now, a year after the floods, many homeowners are still in limbo.
Instead of waiting for a possible buyout, a few of the homeowners in the Breen Addition have decided to rebuild.
It was a lot of hard thought because, you know, we were worried, but we just really loved being down here.
Reed says building their new home away from the riverbank and raising it 5 feet above flood stage has eased some of those worries. So if history should repeat itself as it did last year, Reed feels her home will be protected.
I really feel it will. I think it will take a lot to come into our house.
Because of the past devastation, those who rebuild must comply with regulations for building in the floodplain. But many of the flood-damaged homes still sit empty. Some properties are for sale, and county officials say others are waiting for the details of a buyout.
Hopefully it gives some people some options to be able to get out from some of the damage that they've suffered.
County Supervisor Clark Fletcher says FEMA officials made it clear that a buyout is a slow process. But because ice jams have been an ongoing problem in this area, he says it makes sense to pursue a buyout for those homeowners who are interested.
If they can come in and buy the property, once that's done, then it can never be built on again. And so that essentially removes the potential for future liabilities.
And for those homeowners who are still trying to decide if they want to be a part of the buyout, county officials will be holding a meeting in March to discuss those details. In Webster County, Angie Hunt, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.